Hey everyone, Shin Virtuality here, and welcome back to our playthrough of Gree. Last episode, we got into some pretty dark places, but they say that it's darkest before the dawn, so let's see if we can reach the light at the end of this tunnel.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Wow. I am impressed. Congratulations, Nevada Studios, for an excellent experience from start to finish. I can tell you that during that end cutscene, my finger did not lift under the from that sing button. I was pressing that for everything I had in me. So, wow. Lovely, lovely game. I truly recommend it if you're sort of looking for that sort of experience. Not really much more to say beyond that. I know that there's some stuff that I may have missed if you've played the game and know about its some secrets. Apparently there's a hidden scene if you get all the collectibles. I'll go back and sort of collect all that stuff. The purpose of this playthrough was just to give it some light since it's now out on the Android platform. So I knew I was going to pick it up. I knew I wanted to play through its entirety. So there you go. If you enjoyed this video and its playthrough, then please hit that like button, leave a comment, let me know. If you're into the mobile gaming scene and want to know what interesting titles are out there, subscribe to my channel, because you never know what I may play next. This has been Shin Virtuality. Game on, have fun, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.